When merging, you need to think about the cars ahead and behind you, as well as those on the highway. Here's what could have happened if you didn't wait your turn.